Hey man, let everybody know that you came and there you go. There you go, folks. There you go. He gone. Rodney was here. Rodney was here, but now he gone, folks.
Gotta go to work, folks. That's breaking news.
No, it is. Breaking news. Rodney was here, but now he gone.
Every time you turn it on, the damn flames keep coming.
I told y'all, Trim Scott, hopefully y'all come at 4. And the first
leave them right there. They playing cards. They not being up for cards.
You said why I ain't
recording? Tell Rome going to get them out the house.
You got me on there?
Mm-hmm.
Make sure I'm looking pretty, baby. You got me?
Yep.
I didn't see you record,
I
though.
I thought you sent it to your phone, man.
I did. Oh, I sent it to your phone.
I saw you dancing just so free.
Because I ran out of SD cards.
Okay.
But I got a lot. You ain't see it? All that stuff on there.
I got
to
go on Facebook.
You ain't been on Facebook,
man. You did a good job on that mic, though. You did really good.
You gave everybody 2 minutes.
I am more than 2 minutes.
You did? 2 minutes.
Some people just wasn't listening. Look, when it's time to go to the
food. Put the food on. Put the table up. Hey, nigga, you know.
Back in Baltimore from Louisiana, you know what I mean? I just come and make a trip for my mom's birthday and everything. It's all cool. This is my home stepping town, but this is my real home, but I made Louisiana my home because I married a beautiful woman.
And beautiful.
I'm happy we living straight. We don't got no complaints. You know what I mean? She couldn't be here because, you know what I mean, little things she had to do at the house, but
right,
she
right.
Gonna be there again. She gonna be there the next time.
That's
you
right.
And I mean, it's all good.
Man. So how long you been in Louisiana? About 20 years?
No, I've been in Louisiana 13 years.
Oh, 13.
Yeah, 13 years.
Still?
Yeah. Married 5 years.
Okay. There it is. That's your wife.
Hello.
There you go, folks. All the way from the weekend.